Now, so we done went way back, y'all. We found out that the rabbit was the one that held Fury. See, the rabbit head got tricked by the turtle and thought he didn't win the race. So the rabbit, by the rabbit being so good already, in a confused mind, he did his best at really holding Fury. Now the rabbit's eyes even turned red because of it holding on to being tricked. It upset him. But and somehow he couldn't tell. He couldn't say that. So let's see where this goes.